everyone, welcome to Siemreap Angkor. Now we are on the eastern side of Angkor Wat. So there was 5 entrance to go up to the first or the third level of Angkor Wat, but there was a stupa one here. In Khmer we call Jet Day. According to the inscription on the wall behind this stupa, on the wall of the temple, it was written that on the 23rd of February 1702, the commander who looked after this temple, his wife and his children was died, so he decided to build this stupa as a cemetery to bury his wife and his children. So it's not the original, it was built in the 18th century. And then this one is the main entrance for the king, but there's no step, so how can the king he climb up? Another two more steps, they have a step to climb up, but one in the central is VIP entrance only for the king, but there is no step to climbing up. So how can the king he climb up? King he used the elevator. You know what is the elevator at the ancient time? We call elephant, like elephantator. So he just riding on the elephant back and parking nearby the entrance, and he just stepped from the elephant back to the temple. No need to walk, no need to climb up on the step to the temple. Just step from the elephant back to the temple. So this is a very VIP entrance only for the king. Okay, so the using of two step on the side. Two step on the side is for the high ranking officer and for the military commander. And one in the central that is no step is for the king. Okay, that is the eastern side of Angkor Wat. And this gallery, you see, the churning the ocean of mirror, the gallery on the east side and on the south section. And another gallery is the victory of the god Vishnu, will get victory over Asura or demon. And this is the stupa that was built in the 18th century. Okay. So if you have any question, please comment below. And any mistake I would like to say, sorry. See you in the next video.